parents always saying, boy, when you grow up, you're gonna find a nice lady. Make sure you act tough. You'll be living a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. What if he wants Ken, not Barbie? Why should he have to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you slip in? We can love who we want to, so don't say he's not supposed to. If he loves Ken, not Barbie, he doesn't have to say sorry.